Hey, big guy. Trying to adjust the time delay in your WSXA device? That's cool. Let's do it together. Before we dive in, let's take a peek at those instructions. Near the top of the instructions are the operational settings. Each operational setting has a corresponding number. For this video, we're adjusting the occupancy time delay, which is operational setting 2. And we want to change the time delay to 5 minutes, which is setting 3. Once you've determined your time delay setting, you'll want to write it down so you don't forget. First time through, we're going to pause at each step. Then we'll go through again at speed, so you get an idea of the timing. Cool? Cool. We're ready to party. To start, we must enter programming mode by pressing and holding the button until the LED flashes rapidly. Great. After the LED flashes, tap the button the number of times that corresponds to your desired operational setting. In this case, we'll tap it twice to access the occupancy time delay setting. Now, while the LED is flashing, tap the button the number of times that corresponds to your preferred time delay setting. We're adjusting to 5 minutes, which is setting 3. That means we'll tap the button 3 times. The LED will read back the number of taps you just entered. To lock in the new setting, press and hold the button until the LED flashes rapidly. Now, once again, press the button the number of times that corresponds to your operational setting. In our case, press the button twice for occupancy time delay. The LED flashes twice, thanking you for your hard work and indicating acceptance of the new setting. Now that you're the wisest wizard, we're going to go through the steps again at speed. Put on your racing helmet, it's about to get fast. And there you have it. Congratulations! You have successfully programmed the time delay in your WSXA device. You're all set, buddy!